Hello children, in our last video you learn about the lesson A Bright Idea. Today we are going to learn the answer in a few words. Read the lines and answer the questions. Okay children, let us start. Now the first one, answer in a few words. Did the children watch television the whole day and long? Yes, they did watch television the whole day. The children means Sid and Lena watch television whole day nortar alva long varalla whole day. Yes, they did watch television the whole day. The first one answer understood. The second one, what did mother tell them to do? The mother told them to go and play outside. The Lena and Sid mother told them to go and play outside. The Lena mate Sid mother en heltare horage hogi aataadde anta heltare alva. Yes, the mother told them to go and play outside. And third one, why did they not play badminton? They said that they don't have a shuttle. Third one answer. And the fourth one, did they finally go out to play? Yes, they did on the next day. The children finally go out to play. Okay children, once again I will tell the first one, did the children watch television the whole day long? Yes, the children watch television whole day. Yes, they did watch television the whole day. The first one answer. And second one, what did mother tell them to do? The mother told them to go and play outside. The Lena and Sid mothers told them to go and play outside. Third one, why did they not play badminton? They said that they don't have a shuttle. The fourth one, did they finally go out to play? Yes, they did on the next day. Okay children, next read the lines and answer the questions. Read the lines and answer the question. First you read now these lines. And yes, don't be coach potatoes. The first one, don't be coach potatoes. Who is speaking and to whom? Who is speaking? Yaru yarige heltare anta alva. Who means mother is talking to Sid and Lena. Mother, Sid and Lena's mother. Yarige heltare? Sid and Lena. Yes, Sid and Lena's brother and sister. Who means yaru yarige helidru. Mother is talking to Sid and Lena. Mother Sid and Lena ge heltare these words. Don't be coach potatoes. These words say to the who is speaking now? The mother speaking to Sid and Lena. The mother is talking to Sid and Lena. The first one. Yes. And second one. What is she worried about? She is worried about that the children will become lazy and fat. She's the Sid and Lena mother. No, she's worried about. She's worried that the children will become lazy and fat. And next, what does she do? The Sid and Lena's mother. What do know? She asks workers to build a tree house outside. The Sid and Lena's mother workers again heltare. Build a tree house. Marad melondu mane na madak heltaralva tree house. Yes. She asks the workers to build a tree house outside. Next, a tree house. Wow, they are a building a tree house. Lena, who said this to whom? These words no, who said no? E words irattalva illi, e words na yaru yarige heltare anta. Okay children, who said this? A tree house. Wow, they are a building a tree house. Lena, these words who tell no? Sid said this to Lena. Sid said this to Lena. Who were building the tree house for whom? Who were building the tree house? Yar tree house na build martare? Some workers were building a tree house. Some workers building a tree house. It was for the children. Yarigoskara? Sid and Lena. It was for the children. Okay children, is you understood? No. Yes. Why did mother smile happily? The Sid and Lena mother smile happily. The mother was happy. The mother was a very happy. Yes, the mother was happy because mother plan was successful. The Sid and Lena's mother was a plan was a successful. Yes. Okay children, you learn and write now. Answer in a few words and read the lines and answer the questions. You write in your classwork notebook. Okay children. Next, the test book page number 24. And look at the words in bold and the circle. The person referred to her. The first one. But we have no shuttle. These words. Mother, father, Lena and Sid. But we have no shuttle. Refer to her. Refer to mother, father, Lena, Sid. Which one no answer? The circle U. The Sid. Sid. Refer to the. But we have no shuttle. And next second one. Why don't you go and see yourself? Sid, Lena and Sid, mother. Mother, yes. The mother say no this. Why don't you go and see yourself? Sid, Lena and Sid and mother. Mother say no. Next, the third one. What are they doing up the tree? Sid, Lena, the workers, mother and Sid. Which one no answer? The right answer, Lena. Lena referred to her. Lena, this is the right answer. Yes, okay children. You write now in your classwork notebook. Answer in a few words. And read the lines. You write in your classwork notebook. This one you write now. Only test book. You circle the answer. Yes, the first one is Sid. Second one is mother. And third one the answer is Lena. This one you write now your test book only. Okay children, keep learning. Thank you.